mga kids! Hello! It's Herbs Pagkansi ngayon sa amin, sa Netherlands. Ang mga bata ay free ng isang linggo. So, this is Monday. So, first day ng Herbs Pagkansi. So, gagala kami ng mga bata. Ang gagawin namin ay padas to suka. In English, mushroom looking. Maghahunt kami ng mga mushroom. Dahil nga fall here, autumn, maraming mga mushroom ang lumalabas. So, maglalakad kami sa mapunong mga lugar at paglalaroin ko yung mga bata. Kasi it's already hapon here, like 3 o'clock, and para naman yung energy nila ay malabas nila kaysa naman magstay lang kami sa bahay. Manood ng TV at mag-tablet, ilalabas ko sila. Say hello everyone!
Hello everyone!
And, okay, let's go! So, ayan, maglalakad lang kami around our place. Yeah. Malaglag ka sa tubig, Helena, ha? Nandito na kami sa medyo mapuno pero wala pa rin kami nakikitang mushroom or padastool. So yung mga bata busy. Ayan. Lakad-lakad kami ulit. Falling in with you. Not the only one doing me. You already feel it there. Give me a little more dark in the spotlight. Do I want to know? Can I tell you something? You look into my eyes and fell a feeling. Then nothing got a dream like the same night. I can't come closer now, waiting for you. But the more is falling, oh yeah. The moon is falling, you look into my eyes. Together feel so high. To make up with the twilight. My only, my fantasy. So, nandito kami ngayon sa loob ng mga puno, pero wala kaming makitang padastool or mushroom. Ooh, I think it's slowing down now, oh. More give me a hug, more want to talk. A dream like a moment fantasy. Baby, I think about you now, yeah. The moon is falling on dust. You look into my eyes. Yung mga anak ko, nilalagay yung mga, stock sa side para daw makapaglakad ako. And until now, we don't see mushroom. Parang mushroom suka failed. And look, my shoes are wet. Buti ang mga bata nakabota, or we call it Larsa. Ako wala kasing Larsa kaya nakasapatos ako. Finally found the exit. Oh, yan. Exit na. Nitara na lang ta. luckily, unluckily, wala kaming mushroom na nakita. So, naglakad lang kami ng mga bata. Exercise na rin for me. And thank you guys for watching. Sana na na-enjoy nyo ang aming nature walk. And hope to see you next time sa aking vlog. Bye-bye!